So I know most people treat with fungicide and try to keep mold and fungus from growing, but I don't have that kind of space, so I just have my compots and plants from the deflasking here inside a warm, sunny room with cats who might eat it.
This is what happened after the cats discovered my baby plants. Eaten. Far bigger danger than mold.
2 weeks later, plants have really suffered from the cats eating them. So all the brown bits are because they were viciously chewed. But no fungus, no mold. I didn't use Physan. So everything here is just basically straight out of flask and into sphagnum moss. My only damage is from cats eating the plants. So these are the community pots, sort of, that I set up about 2 months ago. They've been outside since the last time I took video of them because the cats decided that this was a salad and they were going to eat them. You can still see the damage right here. Over here, see where the cats bit all them. I lost a lot of the little plants because the cats ate them. And so I moved them outside. But it's finally getting too cold. It's mid-October now. And so everything's going to move back in. But it looks like they've done really well. I didn't have any rot. Really, the only problem I had was cats eating it.